Hello and welcome to the Midday Minute. This is the latest update from our newsroom.
More than 60 illegal workers were arrested on Thursday morning by the inspection team of Ministry of Manpower. The ministry, in cooperation with the Royal Oman Police, arrested today early morning 66 workers as a violation of labor law in Muscat, Sidab and Al Bustan, including 7 female workers, the Manpower said in a statement.
For more interesting updates, keep watching Times TV.